regardless of how we look, it might be better if we use our energy to find out why we've become... whatever it is we are.
Yes, the sooner we do that, the sooner we can rescue the Matoran.
But what are we now?
Hordika venom courses within you. If it is not neutralized, it will take root. And Hordika you will be forever.
Thank you.